We have them tested every year.
Well, we're vigilant about looking for ticks and stuff.
Well, I mean, the thing about HeartGuard, it doesn't keep the ticks from biting your dog. It kills them when they bite them. So the danger is...
I put a collar on it.
Yeah, same thing.
I put the Seresta bottle on.
Yeah.
I know it's the same, but it's not giving it in
there. Right, yeah, yeah.
When you put that stuff on their back, it goes into the skin and then it can get on you and stuff. And
no, we did.
Well, I'm more worried about my dogs.
Me too, but I mean.
No, I know, and I know that too. And we did do that because the previous owner did it with her.
Good girl. Okay. So did you, the correction, so she does have a good set. But I want you to practice. She does well.
Oh, that quick pull?
Yeah, so it's loose, tight, loose. Tight, loose, but faster than that. Just like that. So she hardly, it's just like up. Do it.
And she did. We saw it.
Yeah.
She did.
That's excellent. Some dogs will resist that. Mm-hmm. She gave me a little look like.
At the first one was like.
Just, there you go. Yeah, that's good. One, another one, go. Don't give up.
Can I watch that again?
Let me see something else.
Why are you not doing it for money? You did it for me. That's
awkward and weird. So you can also, this is called molding, okay. When I touch her butt. Mm-hmm. So I can also go like that. So if on the third one she doesn't just mold her. Okay. So she was easy for me. I hope she'll be easy for you. Right?
Hi, Dad. Come on, good girl.
Sit. Don't let it. Sit. Be sure you stop too. Don't move. Just stay in place. There you go. So, and when you mold, hold the
hold
chains.
Tight.
No.
Oh.
So, I usually, when I'm going to mold, I usually grab here first.
Okay.
So
you can't move around. Okay.
And that would be good for doing it.
Sit. Don't say it again. Just one time. Correct. Mold. There you go. So use, so this will be where we do a release word too. So at the end of that, when you're gonna let her up, say, did we decide on something? Okay, I don't think we did anything that required a release word before.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, so whatever you want to use as a release word, great, three, okay.
Oh, as a
like,
yeah.
Say
great. Yeah.
An unsaid word.
Okay.
Sit.
Well, she's got your number. That's
no,
what it is.
No, when I tell her I'm home, she doesn't write a
letter. Different location, different distractions. That's why we want her to...
Well, we never do it four in a row.
Be able to do this.
Sit.
Yeah, we'll do one and two without correction, yeah. But I can see where that would be a good thing to do if it's like we're at the beach and there's a lot of dogs.
Yes.
Yeah, I'd work up to that. Make sure you can do that at home first.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I was just saying that would...
Yeah.
No, but she's... We got
it. You have to do it.
I will.
Sit. Let's see if we can get it so that she can at least do one with you with a correction.
Great.
You're doing the correction sounds great, by the way. It sounds like
a zipper.
Yeah.
So now if we're going for her leisure walk. So I got my
sit.
Would you pop one of these in the middle of the walk or let the leisure walk be the leisure walk?
Well, you can
yeah.
Take out a few minutes to do this.
Right.
See, we really haven't even gotten one with a correction yet.
I know. Don't rub it in.
Okay, I'm sorry. don't rub it in.
Sit.
Show them how you listen to Mom.
The timing's not bad either. You're waiting that. So, the one thing I might have forgotten to say is wait 1 second after you say sit, but she's doing that.
She's doing it. She's not.
Doing it.
Day.
Sit.
He's not gonna get a gold star.
Oh,
we all just blew it. Yeah, I'm over. Sorry, we all blew that.
Yeah.
That was close.
Yeah, she hit the couch with her rear end and didn't do it.
Great.
And also hurt us all. Yay,
Delilah. Okay.
Boulder. We'll try not to gasp with approval this time.
She was thinking about it.
Thinking about it.
Yeah. The twitch was there.
Rake.
Come on. They are stubborn. Maybe all of
them
are stubborn.
They all different temperaments. I would say the bulldogs are the most stubborn breed I've ever encountered.
Rake.
Jack Russell Terriers.
Yeah.
They are stubborn. Yeah.
Some beagles, not all beagles, but some beagles can be quite stubborn.
I wonder how they think.
Sit.
They can word. They know 60 words or so, supposedly, right?
Well, it depends. Yeah, they usually pick up some things that we're saying.
Yeah,
like if I say I go upstairs, my dog knows that means go to the bedroom.
Yeah. I wonder if they think in words or think in emotions.
Is it okay to say her name and then sit? Or just say sit?
Then she thinks her name means sit.
Okay.
Yeah. Plus I use it more for the come command. You know,
yeah.
When I want to get your attention.
Yep, over.
I'm the winner and still can.
She's like staring at you like, so?
Yeah.
Release. Oh, break, sorry. Sit.
A little slow on the first correction there. Mold.
She's getting good at the falling out at the choke.
And what do you think about stepping towards her at this point and holding of the leash kind of like tight?
We've only been at this for like
I'm sorry.
Sit.
But make sure you stop. And then
you know what? I thought of that when I just did it. So I'll just add all of them.
Okay.
Because I didn't stop. I know.
And then 1 second, so a little bit quicker than what you're doing.
Okay. Sit.
Mold. There you go. Good girl.
She gives in to the mold.
Then release. Yeah.
Nice.
Come on. I'm surprised. I was
sit.
Expecting her to be a bracer. Correct. Correct. Oh, Mulder. See, that's probably what you're going to have to work her through. She's probably going to try some bad puppy things like
okay.
that.
Well, except the other one was sitting beside the chair. She's got that.
Yeah.
She learned that one correct.
Sit.
Try not to move her forward because I think she was going to sit right there. There you go. But you moved her forward a little bit with the leash. Good. Ready?
Break. Sit.
Crack. There. Oh, she was there.
Oh, good
yeah.
girl. Good girl.
Break.
Good girl. Sorry.
She doesn't have very far to go down.
So see how you just work through her like that? She's gonna be difficult.
I'm supposed to be the stubborn one. I'm the Taurus.
Oh, what is that?
Oh, that's from my lips.
Oh.
From you?
Yeah.
I was like, what did you bite her?
I got blood somewhere. I don't know where. Keep doing it, or
feel success a couple more times.
Sit! She does that. Good girl, good girl. Break.
Like she wants to play with a leash almost.
Right.
But she's trying to take control of the situation.
She's like, don't snap that thing on me.
Don't you know I'm the queen? I'm the queen bee.
Good girl. Good girl.
Good That's girl. Good right there.
She's a heavy load, huh?
Yes, she is.
Sorry.
Yes.
What does she have?
A little cut in her head. I thought it was from my lips. It's not. Oh. It's just a little cut.
Want to play some more?
I wonder what that's from.
Watch.
Don't be jealous.
Sit.
You have a better correction than he does. Good.
It'll give me to show him the hand that you should.
What?
No, when you go to do this. Don't, she
I'll
says
wrap
this and
pull.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't catch that. Thank you.
You're hired.
Even after that.
Shit.
Yeah.
Hey.
It's not easy, you know. It's not so much getting it on the first try. Just sticking with it, you know, and actually.
Well, make sure you grab the chain.
Grab that.
Yeah.
Okay.
It'll just hold her there if she's getting feisty. Break her. This isn't a stay, we're gonna just stay next. Break.
Oh, we're gonna just stay next. Break.
I mean, not next today, but I mean, we're not doing it now. Just trying to get the sit reps up.
Sit.
Now, if you're gonna lean into her though every time, you know that's gonna become part of the command, right?
Stand so don't lean.
Yeah. Unless you want to be doing this all the time, sit.
Okay. All right, one more. You ready? Sit. Sit.
You did it.
Well, we got
it's like
one
talking to a wall.
You got one. Oh, I bent down again.
At least you got it. You got
he got it.
It. He got it on his own.
Do you think he heard us or he just got
I
it?
I heard you. And I bent down again. I have a lot of training to do. You got a leash for me?
Yeah.
Do one more.
One more. You got a call? I can't bend down. You're so far down.
Okay.
Now break. One more walk. I know. Mom's down there, and I'm not going to lean down. Let's go for a walk. Come on. Okay. Sit.
Mm. Nice.
I can't
so that would be you. Officially one.
Then you need to get three more in a row. But if your first sessions you don't, just make it like
a correction.
One correction.
Okay.
Maybe yeah. For you three corrections.
Or one one molding.
We did it together. I didn't bend down and you sat.
So when she does better and better, I make the criteria.